to my channel. What you're viewing there in the red is my 2400 watt MPP rebranded solar inverter. What you're going to view in this particular video is a side-by-side comparison of the DC side and the AC side as it powers a 1.1 kilowatt pump. Stay tuned for more videos, and if you like this video, please like and subscribe. If you have any questions, please comment on the section below. Thank you.
Running a pump. Kilowatt. And from the battery, it's all battery right now.